Hey guys, Kate Simsley here, and welcome to my channel. If you've been here before, I'm super glad that you're back, and if you're new here, then welcome in. Today we're building the perfect little cottage. So this cottage is one bedroom, one bathroom, and it is situated on a waterfront property. Now, obviously we don't have waterfront properties in The Sims, unless we are in Sulani, but I created a small pond, and this house, it just sits on the pond. So it's up on a stilted foundation, as you can see there. And the pond just kind of goes under it. And I think it's very cozy and remote. And just perfect. So it's built on the Hindquarter Hideaway lot in Brindleton Bay. And it fits in here so well. I end up painting the outside of this a dark, deep red color. And I think you'll like the way that it comes out. I'm not going to talk through this entire video this time because my son just got home and he is excessively loud. He's always screaming and yelling and singing. So I am not going to put you through that torture. I'm going to play you music and let you watch this build come together. Like I said, it's one bedroom, one bathroom. Most of this video is me trying to get the kitchen and living room together because it was a mess. But I do manage to do it and I'm so happy with the way it came out. Those little things, I take them all off, they're gone. And I end up building like a little room up there. You can't get up to that room. You could, if you wanted to put a ladder, you could actually access up there. And I did at one point add a ladder, but I didn't want to fiddle around and fit everything up there. But I thought of putting like an easel or something up there. It'd be kind of cool. You can actually put another bedroom up there if you really wanted to. But I didn't put anything up there. So it's just dead empty space. There's room in the hallway for a ladder. So like I said, if you wanted to add that in, you totally can. But yeah, I'm gonna go and play you music. This will be on the gallery as the Perfect Cottage or Perfect Cottage. I will put a link in the description below. If you enjoy this video when it's over or in the midst of it, can you give it a big thumbs up? That would really help me out and it just makes me happy. And let me know in the comments what you think. I love hearing from you and just any advice, tips, tricks, thoughts, ideas. Hell, even if you say you hate it, I don't mind. I just wanna hear from you. So I'm gonna go. Have yourself a simtacular day and enjoy this film. Bye!
It's 2 a.m. and I can't fall asleep, 'cause I'm not tired. I'm thinking about the days we used to shine when we were young. I told you that we should start a band and reach for the sky. It's 2 a.m. and I can't fall asleep. I'm just not tired. I can hear the raindrops falling. It's cold outside and I kind of feel like calling. But it's too late now. I just miss you. I just miss you. We were such a constellation, right? No, you'd agree. Made a reputation for ourselves at age 18. We had the devil on our shoulders telling us what we should do.
Outside, and I kinda feel like calling, but it's too. To be caught up in the middle like this, 'cause now I dream about you. I was probably too drunk, it's blurry, but I've got the image of you running circles in my mind right now. And it could fade away, but it probably won't, and I should let it be. But I'm gonna dive into you, and maybe I'll drown, but what can I do? And it would be alright to let me down. Rather we try than let these feelings slide. So I'm gonna dive into you.
It doesn't even make sense while we try to fight it. Every time that we touch, the room caught on fire. We could blame it on the wine, but we know that we will both be lying. I wish I didn't want you. I was doing just fine the way that it was. Then you hand me these emotions, didn't want them, but I guess that I'm stuck with them. They could go away, but I know they won't, and I should let it be. But I'm gonna die.
Was only one night, only that time, and it's not my style to be caught up in the middle like this.
But I'm gonna die.
Drive a faster car, lay my troubles to rest, blow the smoke through my cigarette. City lights looking fine, and I know it is just my time now. I'm gonna be myself, or I could be someone else. No one's stopping me now. I'm gonna skip my breaks, I'm gonna make mistakes. I feel alive. It's just what I do when I'm out, so
try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me. No, no, nothing can break me. Try not to hold me down. Feel alive.
Look at
I wanna drive a faster car. I'm gonna be myself. I'm gonna be someone else. I'm gonna be myself. I'm gonna be someone else. I'm gonna skip my breaks. I'm gonna make mistakes. I'm gonna skip my breaks. I'm gonna make mistakes. I'm gonna be myself. I'm gonna be someone else. I'm gonna be myself. I'm gonna be someone else. I'm gonna skip my breaks. I'm gonna make mistakes. I'm gonna skip my breaks. I'm gonna make mistakes. Try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna drive a faster car. Nothing can break me. No, no, nothing can break me. Try not to hold me down. Feel alive when I'm in this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna take a trip to Mars. Nothing can break me. No, no, nothing can break me.
Wish I could say I was finally over you, but that's not the truth. Mm-mm. Everyone always keep falling in love again. The fuck's wrong with them? I don't understand. Maybe it will pass by. Someone save me for a pass out. I'm too lonely to be done in my drink at this pace. To be someone else, I would, and like all of you. Mm-mm. I know that I'm obvious, fuck it, I made this way. But why didn't I stay when I had the chance? Maybe it will pass by, someone save me for a pass out. I'm too lonely to be done in my drink at this pace. Say I was finally over you, but that's not the truth. Mm-mm.
There for you. Wanna take a different lane. Wanna play my own game. And I don't need you here. So won't you let me go? Wanna take this ball and chain that you have put on me and throw it out the window. I think that you should let go. Cause you know this is not meant to be. Let go. Maybe I should have known that you are not the right one for me. Let go. I should
go, go, let me go, go, go.
Don't call me, I don't wanna talk to you. I'm better off not talking to you. But why are you trying to hold on, to hold on, to hold on? Wanna take a different lane, wanna play my own game. And I don't need you here, so won't you let me go? Wanna take this ball and chain that you have put on me and throw it out the window. I think that you should let go, cause you know this is not meant to be. Let go. Should let go, cause you know this is not meant to be. Let go.